Alright, I'm back with... nice. Turn off the torch. I got a crossbow. Awesome! Love crossbows. In fact, I could equip this weapon. I got a shotgun now. I've got its shells. So I'm gonna go back up there and see if I can, like... This is like 6 times zoom in. I'm gonna see if I can, like, equip it with a different... Oh gosh. Oh, yep. I gotta save this ammo. I really need to save. Wait, does this use tactical arrows? Oh, okay. That's all right. 6 times zooms. And I put all the items back to where it is. So 6 times zoom scope. Red dot sight. Yeah. Turns out this is a 6 times. Hold on. So there's 3 arrows, obviously. Tactical 6 times zoom. I like that. I like that. That's my bow. Not sure if civilian bullets can. I don't know what civilian bullets do. I'm gonna go up. Alright. Let's see what's up there. Oh, I found a board, but that's not really that useful, isn't it? So I'm just gonna go ahead and... Careful. Gotta be careful, otherwise I'll break my bones. When you break your bones, you can't walk. I mean, you can walk, it's just that you can't run. You can't, rope. That's gonna come in handy. Blue chemite. Alright, back to what I was saying. When you break your bones, you can't jump. That's all, and you can't run. So you gotta be real careful. Civilian bullets. Let's see if I can, like, craft it. Craft. Right click. There we go. Excellent. That's how it. I finally craft myself something reliable. I think there's more. I think that's canned beans. Nice. I can't open the fridge. Why? Why? Civilian bullets. Switch to double barrel shotgun with the brunette. So now, got some ammo. There we go. Got some ammo. Yay! Live ammo, just in case. I still have the crossbow though. That's for silent kills. So let's go find some more civilian bullets. I'd rather walk than to actually, yeah, I'd rather walk. Which she... Can-Cola. Can-Cola equipped. Drink that up. Reduce that. Let's go drink some... Multi. No. Here we go. Here we go. Candy bar. Yeah. Oh yeah. Juicing my hunger bar. This is gonna be great. Is that moldy milk? Yeah, it's moldy orange juice. I don't want to drink that. I feel dizzy though. It's my character, isn't it? Oh, I'm dizzy. A cult. Cult. It's a cult. Swift ammunition. I know where I can get one of those. Hey, they're growing. They're actually growing. They don't need water. Woo! Yeah. All right, let's go. I'm glad I chose this house. It has a umbrella, and there's a zombie over there, which I don't really care about. But I found some. But I think there was a Swift magazine. I just went past. Swift magazine! Cameron Swift. Safety on. Equipped at. There you go. I think that's Swift magazine too. Swift magazine. Colt. T. Nah, I'm gonna need some more ammo. So maybe I should go and drive the car, because if I don't have a car, then what's the point? So where should I head? I should probably head this way. So let's go. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some stuff. I may need it. Let's go. Let's go. Take a drive. Go for a drive. I hope fuel doesn't run out as much as I want it to. I hope this car's efficient too. 64%. Oh my gosh. Hope I have enough fuel to get back. Yeah, just run over him. There you go. Hey, there's a farm over there. There might be some supplies over there. Who knows?
Cole! What are you doing, mate? Oh, I'm just taking a Sunday drive. There we go.
Let's go and kill some zombies. There we go. I don't think I even need a gun at all. Oh, Swift magazine. I might as well equip this gun with the crossbow. There we go. Colt. VP safety. T. Swift magazine. There we go. Some more Swift magazines. Oh my gosh. There's a machete. That's good. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Alright, let's go. Over there. Let's go over there. Oh, it's getting dark. I'm gonna have to get there quickly. Can't go off-road. Here we go. All night long.
Driving all night long. Trying to find my way back. Oh, actually, that's gonna be a problem. I don't even know.
I don't even know how to get back. Carjack? Carjack? Snare? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Nope. I don't even need a gun. Turns out. Yeah, I don't even need a gun. There's a machete. More machetes. There's a Colt. I don't even need a Colt now, do I? Cabbage seed. I'll need those cabbage seed. Check if anyone else is there. Need some arrows though. Perfect! Just what I needed. Arrows. Hey! Nice! Farmer hat. Drop that. Put it on. Sexy! I'm a sexy man. Look at me. I'm a noob. Potato seeds! Exactly what I need. It's getting dark now. We're gonna have to go back. Let's go. Let's get back. Right, here we go. Hope I know my way out. Back. Oh, it turns out there's another city over there. Is that the place? I don't remember this. Oh god. I don't remember this. I don't remember this. Yeah, I don't. Oh gosh. Thank you. gonna need to use the bandages. So that's the disadvantage of using a gun. Yeah, that. But let's go in here and check for supplies. There might be something good. There's an axe. I wish they had a silencer. So let's go and see if I can like find some supplies. Alright, so some moldy water. Large bottled water. Even more repacked. I'll have to drink it actually. There we go. Some moldy gum cabbage. Let's not take it. Milk! Glorious milk! Large bottle water! There. Reload. There's a there's an orange candle. There's a fire axe, which might come in handy. Which will come in handy. Red, purple camblite. That's light. Amp light. Torch. Amp light. Small battery powered light. There we go. What is this? Lebo magazine. That's empty. Bandage. Yes, perfect. I need some bandage. Bandage. Equipped. Put it on. Morphine. Morphine. Injection of powerful painkillers. Equipped. Put it on. There we go. Rag. Oh, there's a rag too. Potato. Tomato. I don't like tomatoes, so. Plus, this is less. So what does rag do? Low quality equipped. Oh well. It'll have to do. There's some cloth. Vasin. Oh, that's good. Come on. Yeah, that's... Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I need to be more careful. There is a moldy cabbage, canned pasta. I'm gonna have some. What should I have right now? I shouldn't have ditched my binoculars. I'll need those cabbage seeds though. Vasin, canned soup. Let's drink some milk. Canned pasta is needed. Damn! If only I had... If only I had something known as... Oh, we got some ice. If only I could find a gas can. At least find a gas can. That is scary. No, seriously, that was scary. So we got some cans, got some canned food. This is gonna be really hard. There's a small old powered. Oh, bugger. You know what? We don't really need. I shouldn't have put my pickaxe away. I'm going to see what's going on over there. Yeah! And there's something over there too. So many good supplies. Found so many good supplies. Yeah. No. We got some nails. We got a can, but it's empty. What can an empty can be good for? I don't need it then. Gosh. I've taken damage. There's some more nails. There's a coily peak. There's a coily peak. I'm gonna need to use the vase and come on. Oh, there we go. Coily peak. There's a camo for the wolf pack. I will need that. There's a crowbar. What could a crowbar do? Let's drop that one and see if that one. See how good this is. Nah, screw that. I want my pickaxe back. Let's go. See what's inside that container over there. Nothing. Just nothing. Alright, so let's go back and refill my car and let's get the hell out of here.